Assalamualaikum my dear students and welcome back to PixCare channel. In this video you will learn what is Marquee tool in Adobe Photoshop and what are the purposes of Marquee tool in Adobe Photoshop. So let's get started. After the move tool you will see a Marquee tool. A Marquee tool is a selection tool and the very easiest tool in the Adobe Photoshop. It will let you to select circular, rectangular and one row column and one row and one selections on your image. When I am clicking on this tool, I will get the Marquee tool icon selected. Then I need to draw any rectangular Marquee tool, so it will appear with the right key and then click and drag on your image. It will select the image, it will select an area on the image, then backspace. It will remove the area of your image through the backspace. If you want to undo, then Ctrl Z. It will get the back of the selection area. And if you want to get the selection in the circle shape, then right click on the Marquee tool, get the second option, elliptical Marquee tool, and if and circle shapes in your image, then you can select easily through the elliptical Marquee tool. So I am zooming this through. Here is the circle option. I am clicking on this and through the mouse bar dragging the circle on the dragging the Marquee tool on the shape. Now little bit smaller, and then through space bar I am moving this again and again. So here is my selection. If I want to copy this on this image, then right click and layer via copy. So it will copy the same layer. I am hiding this and we will have another circle shape of the bike. Let's zoom out, Control minus. Here is the circle shape. So we can easily select it any area of rectangle or circle with Marquee tool. This is the best and very easiest way to select any rectangle or the circle shape in of the image. Now right click on the Marquee tool again and then you will get the single row Marquee tool and the single column Marquee tool. I am back the work through Ctrl Z. Then clicking the single row Marquee tool. Zoom it through the Control plus. Not very zoom. And then click on this. Not this one, this one. And then here is the selected area. If you want to copy this layer by copy, then getting to this, this is just a line. Line of the it will select the single row. If you want to edit the rows, then you can add more rows on the image. So these rows will work as the single line of the image. If I want to copy this, then so this is not a purpose of the row marquee tool. The purpose of the row Marquee tool is measure the width of the image. Like I am getting back to the this line, and then you can see the measurement of on the black setting. Here is the width of 750 pixels. So we can measure the width of the image or any size of the picture or the image. If I want to measure the length or height of the image, then I will use the single column marquee tool. This will give me the measurement and the height is 500 pixels. As same as rectangular marquee tool will give us the second purpose of the measurement. So the marquee tool is used for the measurement also. The first one is for the selection, accurate selection, and the second benefit of the marquee tool is to give the measurement of the image or the document or anything on the image. Now I am going to tell you the two more thing and the two most important thing of the marquee tool. If I am going to select the rectangular marquee tool, click and drag the selected area, then going to the layer via copy. The layer via copy will copy the same thing, the selected area of the image, and not affected to this image. So hide this layer 0, and then open the layer 1. So this is your selected area that is the copied. That is the copy of that selection. Then going to the back, Control Z, right click and layer via cut. The layer via cut will cut it this image also and copy the selected area. Like if I hide the lower layer 0, then you can get this. If I am hiding this but open the or unhide the layer 01, then you will get the cutted of this image. Means the layer by copy will not affected your original image, but the layer by cut will affected on your original image. I told you four benefits of marquee tool. Marquee tool is the best selection that you can easily get the accurate selection. Number two is marquee tools tells us the measurement of weight and height. Third, layer via copy, and the fourth one is layer via cut. Now I am selecting the elliptical marquee tool and select the area of this. Then going to the layer via copy, it will copy this and copy this. I am going to hide the layer 0. Now this is your image. As you can place it, and this is the crop. You can say it the cropping tool, that you can easily crop the any image. So these are the purposes of marquee tool, very basic and very creative and very easiest way to select any tool to get the started of selections on the images. So we will be meet in another tutorial. So keep updating and click the bell icon for the next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Click the bell icon for latest updates.